just gonna start speaking poetics. Anyways, for neither are perfect. For no one in this world is. Yet I know that this love I feel is so, 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 so. Can express to any person, for they cannot feel it in their chest, because that's my heart, your heart that beats. They have no idea love that you show me. And love, it's not the word that should be used because it's so much grander. Just call it nameless. Just call it two people. You can't stay away from the other, always to return. Falling in love over and over. To my raves, that's you. Who? You. Yes, you know. This is true. As I had expressed, as I typed on this iPod tonight, our first hello and a kiss, you had my heart wrapped, taped, bowed, sealed. It was yours forever. And always will be. I'll never forget on a Sunday when I had to go, and sadly I never ever wanted to leave. As I got into my mom's car, she looked at me and said, "You are smitten." I was falling in love with this girl I know, whose name is Raven. She's my Kyrie. She's my heart. That's just a start. I love you, my dear. Words to never forget. You are the sunshine that appears inside, causing my heart to know it's truly loved, more so by you than any other. You're the girl I always want, need, desire.